trying to get it.
Yeah, both, so both sides you'll get to see the fish that have come for breakfast. I wouldn't recommend everyone goes over the one side, as we initially might go over the one side. It doesn't quite work like that. Grey, the silvery bluish grey colour, and you might be able to identify a black spot on the tail, so they're sometimes called silver dollar fish. These are about the size of the old silver, American silver dollar. There are some fish which are a little bit a little bit rounder. They literally sort of can move their scales a bit like moving a solar panel, and they sort of